Okay, morning guys. As you can see, traffic and lots of it. But that's not the reason for this video. Just look at this little black car in front of me. And now look at the little tiny tires. And the angle that they're at. Look at that, huh? They don't look like a, okay, not 45 degree, but wow. I've never seen tires like that before. How's that work? Why would you do it? Crazy, huh? And this traffic every day. Oh man, I get tired of this. I need to get in the other lane. It's amazing, these tires. There's 5,000 motorbikes coming out the center. How am I supposed to get over? I can't believe that somebody would do that with their tires. Oh, there's a hole here. There's a hole here. The motorbikes are not happy with me. The guy right at my window. Sorry, buddy, you got the wind. Don't touch my paint. This is what I deal with every day. Living in the jungle don't seem so bad when you gotta go through this every day, huh? Living in the jungle seems pretty good right about now. All these vehicles, are just about all of them, turn at the next lights. A place called MMHE. They do construction down there for oil field equipment. They must be busy. Okay, but you go. Oh, where did you come from? Jeez. That car was on the grass. Look at all these bikes, huh? Having a little bike in a time like this, it's a good thing. If all these bikes were cars, imagine how much traffic there would be. The light's green. And a shift change too, by the looks of it. Buses coming out. You know, and these are not the only way people get to work. There's buses too. Like two buses just came out of there. Oh man, this traffic jam all the way down the hill inside the yard. Red light. Hey, watch this. Don't stop for no red light. Oh, there's police here today. Well, there we go. End of traffic problems. Hey guys, I'm almost to work. Let's go start another exciting day.